During the filming of My Left Foot, Daniel Day-Lewis stayed in character as a wheelchair-bound person with severe disabilities throughout the entire production. He was so dedicated to his role that he would remain in the wheelchair both on and off set, even needing to be lifted around and spoon-fed during breaks.